What may cause fascia adhesions to form?
Fascial adhesion, number one, you have to make sure your tissue is gliding properly without any impediments. That's super important. You eat too much candy one day, you could have a few. If you get tackled, or let's say you went through a emotional drama, sometimes it could create fascial adhesion too, because fascia has a very close tie to emotional well-being. Very critical to evaluate your fascial fitness and how good it can glide.